friends, today I will show you how to fix that no sound, no audio for shortcast radio stations on Google Chrome. Today Google Chrome updated on the last version, so it's version 80. If we see the post, Google Chrome in version 80, mixed audio and video resources will be auto upgraded to HTTPS. So if you're streaming shortcast server is configured without SSL, without HTTPS, Google Chrome, it will stop and block automatically. Okay, so let's see if I go in the radio one right now and trying to play the music, it doesn't work. Okay, so what you have to do, so you can click here on the lock icon and click site settings. Here on the site settings for this domain, you will see options here. Sound is automatic by default, but insecure content is blocked by default. What you have to do is click here and click allow. Go back on your website here and click reload button. As you see, audio is start working good right now. So there is no problem with audio, but you have to install SSL certificate for your shortcast radio station. So this is how I fix the audio for Google Chrome. So thank you guys for watching, and don't forget to subscribe to this channel, and if you have any questions, type the comment below.